hot start, bitch. You got shut up. Shit. 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 Shit.
Boys, we've made it. That was literally the most ridiculous journey. My armpits are sweating. Don't know if you can see that. Probably smell it. But, oh my, that was actually the most ridiculous journey. We've just pulled up to Dave's flat. We're going to go in now. Do you know what I was actually thinking?
What's that?
I was genuinely thinking, like, as we were 30 minutes into this last bit, so yeah, oh my god, if I put the wrong thing, I'm literally going to just... I was getting so nervous. So I was thinking you were just going to be like this.
We're on an adventure to find the train's flat.
Oh yeah, yeah.
21. 22. It's gotta be here somewhere, buddy. Up the stairs.
I can't
move on, man. Oh my god.
I thought that would arrive quicker.
Kevin? Oh. My god, boys.
I might just take a piss in the corner of this elevator.
Oh, if you hit a flex real quick, dude.
Door closing.
Oh my god.
That took its fucking time.
No, I know.
Yes, guys, what we're saying?
Do you drink your booze in the Dave Cave?
Do you drink your booze in the Dave Cave?
Oh, yes, we're here, boys. He's looking fresh, isn't he? I bet he's got fresh trim. Right, is that fresh trim?
A few days ago, like 4 days ago.
Fresh shave, shaves every day. He's looking kind of handsome.
Very this is the American version as well. It's not the UK version.
So how strong is it? It's not going to make
a lot of stuff in the UK is illegal, right?
Yeah.
But like stuff in the US.
Yeah, but it's not going to give me like a heart attack.
No. Yeah? It's basically like what the pre-workouts used to be a few years ago in the UK, but from the US.
You going
to
take that?
Because like,
I mean, can you?
If it's non-stim, I can.
No, it is stim.
Oh, well, this is definitely stim. Yeah. This is like DMHA and everything else.
Oh, yeah.
DMHA?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't take that.
Why?
What's that going to do to me?
It's like, it's just a strong stimulant.
Yeah, it'll just make you like angry, mate.
How angry?
A bit. It's not going to be life-changing.
Oh.
We'll go Nando's afterwards.
Mate, to be honest, I literally think I could just like absolutely annihilate a McDonald's.
Yeah.
But you've been
McDonald's
there
every day.
You've been there like
every day,
non-stop. Yeah. But you have got your lens cap, you little liar.
Oh, I don't use it.
Wait, are these the squatters?
Yeah, these are my old shoes.
Do you think I should invest in some squat shoes?
Absolutely.
Seriously.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Because I like squatting.
I'll be able to squat, but like not to depth. And like with the squat shoe, basically, without squat shoes, I would squat like this. I'd go down.
Yeah.
I would run into my own mobility, and then I would have to round my back at the bottom.
Oh, that's what you said I was doing the other day.
Butt wink.
When I FaceTimed you.
Yeah. And then if you can just lift your heels up ever so slightly.
Yeah.
If you have more knee extension, you'll be able to sync without any problems. Think smart.
I think I might invest.
Hello.
It's like a little hobbit door.
Welcome to the gymnasium.
Oh shit!
The lights are gonna have to warm up a little bit.
Yeah, that's alright.
A lot brighter, but like.
Holy shit.
I've just got loads of bullshit here. Let me see all go.
Right. And let me just do a little scan. Oh, we got a power out. Oh, let me zoom out. Hang on, boys. Oh, boys. We've got a power rack here. We've got the cable machine. We've got the deadlift platform. These mirrors are sick. These mirrors are nice. Yeah. How are these bad boys? Yeah. Oh my god, we got a Hoover! Alright, boys. We're gonna be adding the squares bar. We got it from Dave's car. Let's give it a little taste review. Oh my god, it looks like it's like been through the trenches. Don't know if you can see that. Oh my god. It's been kind of battered up.
Oh! So soft. So succulent.
Oh my god. Like absolute ass. Oh boys, this is my bed for the night on Dave's floor. Kindly provided by Dave and Lucy. Let me put a hat on quick so that I can absolutely look like a dumbass. Yeah, I'll probably still look like a dumbass, but yeah, let me have a little signature. Let me talk to you boys. Good morning physique, you know. Sheesh. I had to stay at Dave's last night because basically me and Kofi took absolutely ages getting here yesterday. That we didn't have time to get back to my train in time, so I wouldn't have been able to get home anyway, so I had to stay here. Well, I could have stayed like somewhere else overnight, but I thought I'd stay here. And me and Dave are going to get another session in today, then I'm going to go home after that. So we got deadlifts today. It's going to be Dave's first time deadlifting in the gym, so like he's pretty excited. He's thinking that he might pull 305. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to pull. I generally have no clue. I'm going to try and pull conventional, I think. But yeah, it's going to be pretty fun. Gym was literally sick. Like, I actually love training in that gym. But yeah, so that's going to be today. It's 9:30 right now, and I'm going to have a really, really boring morning because Dave and Lucy, they didn't get up till like 11:30, 12:00. So I'm literally just going to be sat here thinking of what to do. So yeah, it's basically going to be a morning. Might have a little go on Dave's PC, you know. Don't know. Might be. Feeling peckish. I'm going to show you what to eat if you're feeling peckish. So yeah, I know what breakfast is. Got some oats, but I probably won't have that just yet. But yeah, I'm just waiting for these guys to wake up. And we'll see what's going on with the rest of the day. But it's been a pretty fun video so far. Oh, man. These little critters. They're making bear noise. Let's... Hello, little guy. Morning, buddy. Hey, what have you got here then, buddy?
I've got my new router for the internet because the other router is stupid, mate. So we're just going to set this up right now. So when we go to the gym, we can just plug it in, put the SIM in, get the internet going, and just, like, train. Because I don't want to be messing around with this when I'm, like, cracked out. I'm going to turn the antennas on like this. Shaking and shit. Active slippers, yeah, yeah.
So Dave, what are you planning on pulling today then, my friend?
Probably my lower back, mate.
And be free.
I think I'm going to add 60 scoops there because this is like really big.
I reckon you have to...
Are we leaving like right now?
Yeah, we are literally going to go out the door right now.
Pre-workout, straight to the dome.
Jay Dava.
Holy shit, active.
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 Easy.
clearly have a spliff. Right, boys, so finish up the session. We didn't really do much, to be honest. We did the deadlifts. We did some rows, but Dave didn't like them, so then we did pull-ups. And we did some bicep curls. I was actually kind of active on the bicep curls. Curling the 22.5s, I think.
Absolutely massive, mate.
Yeah. I've got a long, well, not that long, kind of long journey home. Going to be filming most of it because I feel like I'm going to get lost, so yeah, it might be a bit funny. Got to go on the tube. But yeah. I'm going to go eat, so I'll see you both later.